Identified Wakandan artifact was stolen yesterday from a British museum.
It was taken by British soldiers in Benin, but it's from Wakanda.
We have learned Ulysses Claw plans to sell the Vibranium to an American buyer in South Korea tomorrow night.
Claw has escaped our pursuits for almost 30 years. I wish to bring him back here to stop you.
I lived my entire life waiting for this moment. I trained, I lied, I killed, just to get here. I took life from my own brothers and sisters right here on this continent. And all this death, just so I could kill you.
You into the future.
Must write this out.
We're gonna send vibranium weapons out to our war dogs. They'll arm oppressed people all over the world so they can finally rise up and kill those in power.
Don't go! I never hear this! As you can see, I am not dead!
You are not fit to be